Hello, my name is Piotr Kafel, and I work at the Kraków University of Economics in Poland, and I would like to present the results of the study concerning the microplastic risk in the context of the organic farming products. The main goal of the study was the question how food companies, mainly the organic farming producers, are dealing with the microplastic risk in their processes. The online survey was carried on in September 2020. From the population of Polish organic farming producers, there were randomly chosen 300 records. The questionnaire was sent to top managers responsible for quality and food safety systems in organizations. Finally, there were 46 valid questionnaires, and that kind of data were used to prepare the paper and these presentations. Results. Product safety. Studied companies were asked to assess the overall product safety related to microplastic hazards in their organic products. As indicated in the table that you can see, most of the companies state that there were no risk at all or very small risk about the contamination of their products with microplastic. Studied organizations were divided into two groups of companies. The first one were the companies with implemented and certified voluntary management systems such as ISO 9001. A comparison of the risk assessment of microplastic for those groups you can see on the figure number one. Supply chain feedback. Nowadays, food industry producers operate in an organized food chain. Between the farmer and the consumer, usually there are such organizations as producers, logistic operators, as well as retailers. All of them can be the source of feedback concerning microplastic risk. That feedback can be the official complaints or just questions or inquiries. As it is shown on the slide, the interest and that kind of complaints are rather marginal. Only 2 to 4% of consumers or organizations are interested in the microplastic issue and formally ask the organic farming producers about that. Conclusions. From the results obtained within the study, it can be concluded that microplastic risk in organic products is new and still not very well recognized issue. The overall risk for food safety was estimated by producers as rather low. The interest of consumers and other organizations in food chain with the microplastic was quite small. The changes that are planned by governments and other authorities, such as circular economy strategy or EU plastic strategy, are still at a general level and have not been yet fully operationalized by food companies. Thank you for your attention. If you like it, you can find more about the study in the IBIMA conference proceedings.